The show is an amazing what if. The question that the show asks is, what would happen if everything powered by electricity suddenly turned off? What if even your cars turned off? What would happen if all the machines that we rely on every day went away? And this show takes place 15 years after that occurrence. So the story is something, you know, in a world where, you know, we all watch and communicate and move and, you know, get entertainment and information, and we all rely on this to connect us to the people we love and our friends and our families. What if all of that went away? So this show is a, it looks at 15 years after that occurrence, and it's the story of a group of people who are not only living in that world and in a kind of sort of, you know, in a way they're on this sort of epic mythic quest. And it's something that when Eric Kripke pitched it, it felt as much like, you know, Star Wars or Lord of the Rings, but it happens to take place in the United States. But this is not the only country in which this is happening. So the fun of this world is it can be expanded, because the question is, well, what's happening elsewhere in the world? And that's something that we can answer over the course of the series as well.